Today I'm going to show you how to add title tags and meta descriptions to blog posts in Webflow that are set up through collections. If you haven't set up your blog with collections yet, I will add a link in the description that shows you how to do so. So first thing we're going to do is open up the designer. We're going to go to collections, and then we're going to click this gear icon. We're going to add a new field, plain text, and we're going to label it title tag. Save the field, add a new field, plain text, meta description. Save the field, and save collection. Now we can go into our blog post, and we can see there are new fields. We're going to add a title tag to this one we just created, and we're going to add a meta description. We can save it. Now we're going to go to the pages. We're going to come all the way down here to blog post template, click the gear icon, and we're going to add a field, the title tag field that we just created, and then a meta description field in the corresponding field. So we're going to save that. Now if we go back to the collection and go to our blog post, we'll just add in something random here just to show you what it's doing. We'll add in some random text to this other blog post as well. Save that, and then we will go back in here to the pages, and we can see that it is pulling whatever we wrote in the title tag field for each individual blog post. And that's all there is to it. Hope you learned something. Let me know if you have any questions. We'll see you.